Hi. Thank you so much for coming. It's really great to see you again. And thank you for always coming when I need a model. Today I'm kind of doing a fantasy, mythical themed portrait for my class, and you are the perfect model. You always know how to pose and sit still, so thanks again for coming. So it's gonna be quite a cool portrait. It's not necessarily going to look like you, but I just need a model. Yeah. So, how would you like to pose? Okay. Move your hair over here. Just tuck that over your shoulder. Good. And how would you like to sit? Square up your shoulders. Can you hold that for a little bit? Okay, cool. Cool. Perfect. All right, and how would you like your arms? Just set them up like that. You can have them nice in your lap. That's great. Good. And then just get any hair out of your face there. Perfect. Awesome. All right, so yeah, just hold that pose. You can smile. Straight-faced. Wonderful. Okay. So, let's get started, shall we? Oh, I'm losing my voice. All right, so. Yeah, you're doing great. Just trying to get an outline of your face. Yeah, I'm doing a messy copy now, and then I'm gonna clean it up after we're finished here. Yeah, so it'll look very different from when you see it when I'm actually complete, but I'll definitely show you the rough copy so I don't leave you hanging. Different. These ones are gonna a little bit thinner. Can't quite. Okay, good. And then the eyes. Oh, that's. Thank you. Lovely. Good, okay. Okay, and then this eye here. Okay, and then now let me do okay, that looks really good there. Thank you for sitting so still. Really appreciate that. Good. The nose. Beautiful. You do have some freckles, so I'm just gonna add some to our character here. Beautiful. And then we need to define cheekbone just a little bit there. Good. And then you have the lips, which then I think I'm gonna add some horns here. Again, this is a mythical creature. So. And then we'll do one here. We'll go out a good. The hair. Do you need a break at all? No, you're good. Just gonna fix up your hair. Also, sorry for any stomach grumbles. I haven't eaten lunch today. I know, I need to get better. But I just don't have time right now. Okay. All right. So I'm just doing your shoulders right now. That's good. Again, just remember this is a rough draft right now. I'm going to do a better job of it, I promise. Adding some wings to you. Like so. Looks pretty good. And then we'll add your other wing here. And your shoulder. Kind of like so. And working on your body now. Markings on your arm. Like so, and then we'll do unwrapping. And then same for this arm. Maybe we'll do one coming down your neck. Doing some final touches. Make it up. You have a little bit more freckles than what I added. Beautiful. Alright, and I believe that is everything. Just need to sign up the top there. And yeah. Okay, so like I said, it was a mythical piece. Kind of made you into like an elf fairy kind of thing. You have some cool markings. And I added some horns because, you know, that's kind of what I'm going for. Like I said, it's a rough draft. So yeah, you have the horns. Did some kind of like pointy eyebrows. If you watch Naruto, you will understand that middle piece there. But yeah, it's a rough draft. Added an elf ear. And then we did some wings on the sides there. And then yeah, the markings. I wanted it to kind of be like, when I redo it and make it like my actual piece, I made the outfit just a little bit rougher because, you know, you live in the forest. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm going for. What do you think? Thanks. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Alright, well, I'll send you a copy of when I'm actually finished it. And you can tell me what you think of the final product. How does that sound? Okay, good. Okay, awesome. I'll email you when this is completely finished. I really think you like the final product. Cool. Alright. Well, it was good seeing you again, and I can't wait to see you soon. Alright. Bye now.